I'm Rick Santorum, and I approve this message.
Mitt Romney's negative attack machine is back on full throttle. This time, Romney's firing his mud at Rick Santorum. Romney and his super PAC have spent a staggering $20 million attacking fellow Republicans. Why? Because Romney's trying to hide from his big government Romney care and his support for job-killing cap and trade. And in the end, Mitt Romney's ugly attacks are going to backfire.